Hey viewers, quick mandatory heads up. My copy of Horizon Zero Dawn was provided to me free by PlayStation. Besides that, my opinions of the game are my own, and hopefully you guys will enjoy this video. The problem with the open world of this game is, like, so far the game's been very good. But the open world can sometimes feel a little bit empty. Which is a shame, because it's a gorgeous, absolutely beautiful world out here. With amazing sightlines, just being able to go, oh, hold up. Climb a rock and go, holy shit. This is like if you went in and you went to Jurassic Park and you're just like, whoa. And then sometimes you'll see a giant dinosaur walking through the trees and you're like, I want to go hunt that. Although maybe not. I probably wouldn't want to do that in real life. Let's go fight the T-Rex. Oh God, my arm. Uh-oh. Corrupted Trampler? Ugh. Well, unfortunately for them, I have the high ground. Fire!
Got their attention.
Woo! Did you see that hit? That was awesome. They do have range attacks, so I shouldn't get too cocky up here. But at least we can do some serious damage. Don't run! I need you to burn! Okay, I gotta get closer. Because they're starting to get out of my arrow range. Stop getting out of my arrow range, bastards. It just, like, fades out of existence. Boop. Look at these jerks. Can I even hit them from here? No. Alright, well, that's a lesson. We need to head down here and suffer, is what the game's telling me. Alright, I no longer have the high ground. Fight me. I dodged one of them, or a bunch of them, honestly. No! You can't shoot through the wall. Oh, Jesus. Both of them? Stop that! Load three shots, and you're dead! Ah! Jesus! Those have some intense explosive power. Oh look, we have all three of the rarities in this game. Green, blue, and purple. But I want my orange. I want my rare that's beyond the rare. Why must you not give it to me, game? I want to have, like, specialized weapons. Not, I mean, not in the way that we already have specialized weapons, where all of them do something unique for their attacks, but I want to have, like, Eclipse-level weapons that are modified with a little bit of technology, so my arrows come out like I'm firing lasers. It's not blowing up. Alright, let's get some precision down here. Yeehaw! Feeling pretty good about things. So I think 50 might be the max level. Although, no way. It can't be max level if, we still have all of these remaining. Because all of these cost a ton of resources. I mean, this just finishing off the Prowler tree would put us beyond 50. So maybe the max level is more like 60 or 70. We'll see. Let us get a mount. Hello. We have places to go, little mount. We have to go save Olin's wife and son. Oh, enemies? No. Well, at least there are some archers. But again, we're kind of like nearing the Meridian City. So, Ooh, but there's an actual convoy of enemies over here. Well, I might as well help these guys out. It is what I wanted, sort of, kind of. I wanted a convoy of people, though, not a convoy of machines. That's different. We fight machines all the time. That's not as unique. All right, they have three tramplers. And some long legs. We're gonna hack... Wait, hold on. Can I hack into tramplers? I can. Okay, just making sure. Oh, this takes a while. No, don't lead them to me, you idiots! I need this! Alright, we got a trampler on our side. Oh my god. They like already blew up his undersection or something. I don't want to get in the middle of that. Oh my god. Oh, that's mine. Uh-oh. My bad, dude! Bombarded by the shell walkers. Gotta stop that shit. All right, now we can murder the hell out of them. My trampler out of his friendly stance. Hey, buddy! You know, this is inevitable anyways. There we go, we killed a convoy. The question is, do convoys move? I mean, a normal convoy would. But sometimes, you know, like in the video game setting, they're gonna just say, oh, this is a convoy. In reality, it's just a place where some enemies will spawn. And they just happen to be a bunch of shell walkers walking alongside a bunch of other enemies. And then they call it a convoy. But the convoy doesn't actually patrol around the map. And it looks like, you know, after we just killed all those enemies, that's the case. Although it also looks like... maybe it just stopped because we killed the guys and maybe they'll respawn. It also looks like the tramplers weren't a part of the convoy. They just happened to be standing nearby. Whoops. Also, God, how many people died? They only have three soldiers left. They had at least six or seven. Maybe that's why we don't see that many people out here. You have to be something special to survive. Or just have, like, every kind of weapon sitting in nowhere, honestly. We don't have a backpack. We wear very light armor, but we're capable of pulling out weapons from anywhere and everywhere. And a large assortment of them too, which I am totally fine with. It is just funny to think about. Alright, anything else along the way? There's a metal flower, but I'm not worried about that. We have this sandy little oasis here. I like a little bit of the big difference here. We have tons of grass. And then right across the road, just a bunch of sand. That's like a huge difference immediately. Oh, whoops, I didn't mean to do that. I guess I might as well go for the metal flower. I ended up near it anyways. Is it up there? Oh, wow. I thought it was just going to be chilling out down in this area. But that is not the case. Oh, oh shit! The posse's come around, is what we've learned. I don't want to be- oh my god, that's a straight fall. Okay, we have to go this way, I think. I want some flatter land to survive on. Hey, how you doing? Hey! You stop that! He's shooting at my friend. I don't like that. No! No! My mount! My buddy! My good old pal! I'm gonna hit you with the weakness it's telling me about. Fire! How do you like them apples, huh? Ooh. I hate when I hit it and like it's armor plating. Ha! Ow. And I do like 5 damage. Ha! Oh, okay, bye. I tried to hit it out of the air with a melee attack, it didn't work. It actually looks like you can't hit in the air with a melee attack, but you can do like a little ground pound thing. But only with the light attack, you can't do R2. It's only L1 or R1 that can do an air attack. So I guess it survived. It's sparking, which is bad, but whatever.
Now what were you doing out here?
He was being a Mark III flower. Holy shit! Somebody graduated college English class and decided to really write a novel here. I wandered lonely as a cloud that floats on high o'er vales and hills, when all at once I saw a crowd, a host of golden daffodils, beside the lake beneath the trees, fluttering and dancing in the breeze. Continuous as the stars that shine and twinkle on the Milky Way, they stretched in never-ending line along the margin of a bay. 10,000 saw I at a glance, tossing their heads in sprightly dance. That's a fun way to describe a field of flowers, I suppose. Look at this place. Say what? They actually have places where they grow their food. Place where other people live. The city feels like it could be lived in and around. Wow. That's neat. But the real question is, how many side missions are over there? We don't know. We're gonna make another detour real quick, just to get the flower over there. Is there a rappel spot over here? I really would like there to be one. Nope, not from this side at least. Okay, well, we make our way down the normal way. The long way. And this is why we don't go on hikes, viewers. How the fuck did you get up here? I wish I could make my mounts jump sometimes. I mean, they do, like, if there's a small obstacle, they'll jump over it. But I want to do a manual jump, so I can get on top of things a little bit easier. Okay, we got the campfire. We're good. Unmark it. Although, while we're here... we could multitask. I want to explore this side of the city and see if there are any other side missions just sitting outside of it. And I also want to do the side mission, so I might as well. We will activate this as our main mission. And there is a side mission already. Or I just saw an exclamation point. I could have sworn I just saw like an exclamation point like right above us. Oh well. No, bad chargers. Chargers, stop charging! My poor mount's already injured enough. Hey! I'm sorry if I lead charges to the city. My bad. Yeah, look at that. There is a side mission just sitting outside in the village. Mmm. I wonder what troubles these people that they would ask help of an outlander. Hey, how you doing? You just chilling by a non-loading door? There we go. I'll wait for your model to load in, too. I have been around and about. Hi.
I like Meridian fine, but I prefer the country. Or at least I did before the machines got so bad.
I would have been a farmer if it hadn't been for the machines to the knee.
Fighting machines, not pacing around here.
I was told to expect you, Aloy. I suppose you want answers. Well, it's not complicated. We collect valuable objects from people who don't need them, sell them for shards, and use the money to help the needy at Sunfall.
Uh-huh. And valuable objects, how do you calculate that?
You mean you steal?
If you want to call it that. From hogs who've had their turn at the trough for generations.
Ravon didn't seem like a hog to me.
He stinks just like the rest of them, of wealth and contentment, while people beneath him suffer.
Who exactly gets the shards at Sunfall?
Not the bastards in the fortress. We use the shards to make sure the poor in Shadowside get to eat, or bandage their wounds. They only went west because they had to. Trust me, I know. My wife was chained up with a bunch of servants and herded with them. They starved to death, still bound together.
I'm sorry.
So am I.
That was a little of a sad leap. Jesus.
Where's the sword now?
Safe. I haven't sold it yet.
What do you expect me to do now? Walk away?
I was hoping you'd help us. They say you can track like a stalker. Well, my partner, Nassan, disappeared near the Branded Shore. He was bound for Sunfall, along with an entire shipment of food. If you found that, you'd be helping a lot of people.
I'll consider it. But only if you return the sword to Ravon.
I knew you were gonna say that. Fine, I'll return the damn blade. Nassan was supposed to meet his contact at an old campfire on the fork near the Branded Shore. Start looking there. But be careful. Lots of machines out there, and lots of Shadow Carja. And not the needy kind, but they're tormentors.
Don't look to me for help. My duty is to guard. Don't get involved in politics.
Alright, buddy. I didn't need that information, but whatever. So where does that want to take us? Ooh, pretty far north, honestly. We've been here! Ah, this is why we need to do side missions, or like, accept every side mission possible. Then we can just go, oh, there's like 5 side missions to do over here, or over here. Multitasking, man. Multitasking. Well, with that said, we can grab all the missions, but first, I want to help Olin. He's nearby. I might as well. Oh, this thing's almost dead. Hold on. Putting you down, boy. Okay, so far it's only been broadheads. So maybe we just won't get striders. That's alright. Gotta go help Air. Well, not Aloy, but we are ourselves. Gotta go help Olin, who we have forgiven slightly. But only because he has a sad backstory. If he didn't have a wife and kids that were literally being tortured and held hostage... Okay, well, I don't know if they're being tortured, but they are being held hostage. If it wasn't for that, I don't know if I would've forgiven him. Ah, what am I talking about? I would've. I'm a nice guy, and sometimes that gets us screwed over. But never too badly. Usually it's just like a, oh, he betrayed us. Shooting face. Whatever will I do about this? Like Zaid. I gave him a bit of the doubt, and he tried to kill us. I shed back to... what was it called? Like, Day Tower or something? Day Tower, I was right. I shed back there and rub it in the fucking captain's face. Oh, turning around the tree, friend. Snapmaws are a little more intimidating at night. Especially once you start to see their size. Again, we haven't really fought that many up close. We fought the one, but I still try to keep my distance, because fuck that. Okay. That's random. Why does it have like a home icon?
Some Asaram girl applied to the city guard the other day.
Day's height. It's just called a gate. Alright. That's kind of random. But maybe we can go further inside the place later on. Oh shit. That's a lot of tramplers. That's a fuck ton of tramplers, holy shit. Bet your car can't do that. Get you a broadhead charger today.
Learned how to override tramplers in the corner of that cauldron.
I did, but we're not doing that right now. Oh, jeez. Where's Olin again? Gotta head towards the flag over there, huh? Oh boy. What? Jesus Christ! I'm gone! Kill him out! It sacrificed itself for the greater good. God damn, buddy! You wanna die? Then let's rumble. Alright, I'm gonna need some backup. I don't think I'm gonna be able to hack it in time. We did it! It looked weird without its horns, holy crap. Wait, oh no. Okay. I was looking at a hostile trample and I thought mine was betraying me. Got it! Just a bit. Taro, motherfucker. Or not. Dead? There you go.
Makes this a little easier.
Woo! Okay. I might as well make this guy betray me. Sometimes I need to remember, to get away from the blast radius of these explosions, Jesus. I just end up feeling so calm, just like, yeah, I'm shooting at its belly, its weak point, it's gonna die. But at some point, I'm gonna take myself out with them. In fact, I think I've done it at least once, at this point. Fucking tramplers. They killed my mount. Oh, I see. We'll have to go there and save those folks. Well, first we need a mission update from Olin. Ah!
Aloy, you're a woman of your word.
Olin, your family. I saw the threat from Helas. You have a wife and young boy?
If I'd have striven to keep them safe instead of all I've done.
This is your chance, Olin. That's why we're here.
I'll take it. A kinder deal was never struck.
They're being held close by?
Yes. The farmstead, just beyond these rocks. I'll take you. That's it. Nestled against the Spurflints.
When you say Spurflints, what the heck
Best
does that mean?
About the previous owners.
Too late.
Because I have no idea what a Spurflint is. But still, you gotta save the people. Find Olin's family. Kill the cultists.
Aloy, down behind this rock.
Yeah. Give me a second. I'm marking everybody. No, not the boar. There we go.
So this is it. I can't bear being so close, and yet...
It's almost over. How many Eclipse are we talking?
From what I've seen, a fair few. Well-armed and armored. Bowmen watching from the ridges. But there's no space for their machine demons.
You've been watching for a while? What's the best way in?
You think if I had a head for strategy, either of us would be in this mess?
Fair point.
We could storm the front gate, Osirum style, or take it from the sides, or the ridge above. Maybe you could get on the rooftops. Not me, I'm too heavy cast.
Well, at least he's being realistic about things.
Should I do this alone?
I don't doubt you could, but with the Eclipse, there's always another blade at your back. So I'll watch yours if you let me.
Come with me.
Let's go.
You have my steel.
Okay. We're gonna work our way from the top. put ourselves on the high ground and take them all out. I don't know if this was the way I'm supposed to go up top, but, I'll make it work. I'm gonna make it work. Oh, Jesus Christ. Fucking Olin. What just happened? It teleported me back down here! Oh, no. You said I could go to the ridge above, you lying assholes. They actually meant that you could go on the lower ridge. Not the highest possible point.
What was that?
Oh, Jesus. Look at this. Now I'm making, like, terrible mistakes. Damn it. It didn't give me a warning that I was about to hit the fucking load gate, especially since Olin teleported up here. Oh, well. Did I level up? No.
We got us a corpse over here!
Hey, could you not tell everybody that?
But we're not out.
Oh shit, Olin's fighting over there. Whoops. Fight, Olin, fight! Yeah, nice dodge roll. Ow, oh, you wanna fucking rumble, huh? Yeah! Oh! Oh, fuck yeah! I forgot I had strike from above. I was just gonna try and jump strike him like that. Alright. Find Olin's family. That should be pretty easy. Look for the life signs. Yeah, they're down there. Nope, those are dead people. Never mind. So, maybe they're at the building here. Ah, I see him.
This has to be where they're holding Olin's family.
Olin, hold your horses. I know they're your wife and kid, but what if it's a trap? What if there's somebody inside just waiting for you to slip up? This would be the perfect opportunity. Unfortunately for them, I'm gonna come prepared.
Bolted. But I've got the key. There must be an-
Oh, I dropped it. Never mind.
Come on, come on.
Holy shit, look at all those supply boxes. So, Olin, are you happy?
Oh, my wife, my child. Aloy, I owe you 3 debts deep.
Thank the sun. You found us.
I found someone who had the courage I hoped for in myself. It's she who deserves your gratitude. I have much to confess. I accepted a devil's bargain. And others paid the price.
And you think I don't know? I heard them talk.
You know there's always been dirt on my hands. Now there's blood, too.
Take your son up in those hands. Come back to the claim with us.
You should listen to your wife, Olin.
But Helas and his demons. I am honor-bound to help you, Aloy. With what little honor a Dysa like me has.
Olin, whatever your debts, you don't owe them to me now. Go with your family. Show them you're a better man.
Farewell, Aloy. Your mother. I hope you find her before they do.
Yeah. I hope so too, I guess. I've never actually considered a possibility that the Eclipse would find our mother slash our... What is the terminology for the person that you're cloned after? I've never learned that. Anyways, that would be her. Leader strike. But I think she'll be fine. I think she's just dead already. Although there's a chance that she's not. She could be inside of the All-Mother Mountain. She could have sent us out on purpose, for all we know. Okay. Well, we saved Olin's family. So we're doing pretty good there. I'm gonna grab the metal flower, and after I've grabbed this metal flower, we will teleport back to the main city. I think it's finally time that we buckle down and start doing some side missions. Although, to be fair, Into the Borderlands with Erend is technically a main mission. It's just not the mainest main mission. Okay, did I mark it? There we go. Mount! Okay, I was like, please don't lead me into a group of tramplers game. Oh, you want to get away for now, huh? Shit. He went into the underbrush. Are there any other foxes around here? There's one. The boar. Let me look at my crafting real quick because... No, all of the crafting carrying capacity things I have to do need fish. I haven't been hunting down very many fish because I always forget. Not that I really super need it. What was it for again? Warbow? I guess I could use it for the warbow and, yeah, outfits. I just don't buy that many outfits. I'm a girl that can be content with what she already has. Especially if what that is an armor from the old age. Thank you very much. I want that. If I continue the main story, I can get that armor. But if I continue the main story too much, things might happen. I mean, when you're thinking about the safety of the world, for all we know, we could continue the main story and then all of a sudden a metal devil gets summoned and completely destroys the Karja main city. I doubt that will happen, but it's a complete possibility. I have no idea what the developers have in store for us.
To override these machines.
Silent Strike! I just want to hit your weak points! Not that one, but your face! We have a problem. Whoa! Yeah, we have a big problem. Whoa. That was spooky! Fucking came swooping down.
Down you go!
Jesus, how many of these fuckers are coming out here? Ah! Yeah! That's why we hit weak points all the time. Or at least try to. And you just watched it, Broadhead. I'm incredibly disappointed in you. I could have died. And you just don't care. You're like a machine. So cold and calculating.
Well, you're not ordinary.
I got this. Now this cordial clouds have shut all in, and gently swells the wind to say all's well. The scattered drops are falling fast and thin. Some in the pool, some in the flower bell. I am well drenched upon my bed of oats, but see the globe come rolling down its stem. Now like a lonely planet, there it floats. And now it sinks into my garment's hem. Alright. I guess that one's just referring to just, look at all the water drops. Going all over the place. Filling up flowers and things like that. Isn't that pleasant? Okay. We're gonna grab this campfire. Which should be our left. So that way, if I ever need to, I can fast travel over here. I like having options. Because for all I know, there could be a side mission here. Or maybe I'll just use this area in order to get to the other metal flower. I have no idea. Let me do a quick save real quick. Just in case. Rat, come back! I don't know if I still need you! Oh, you fuck. Fine. I fast travel. I go. Farewell, world. We head back to the main city of Meridian. Alrighty. Let's see what we got around here. We have two side quests just standing by in the city, two standing by the village, and then obviously there's another portion down here that might have even more side quests. So here's what I'm going to focus on. First, I want to see what we can actually get.
Nora made clothes like that out of machine guns.
From turning in all of our special items. Do we get anything actually cool? Or is it just going to be a bunch of shards? Hello!
Yes. I remember you. Did you find the vessels I seek?
I have.
Yes, yes. Trade quickly. I have work to do.
I have two sets, actually. Holy crap, I didn't realize that. Palace Reward Box, one. Or I guess that was two, and then three. God, why isn't it 1, 2, 3? Why is it 2, 1, 3?
Yes, I'm happy to trade if you have something for me.
Okay, I just wanted to see what his new
line
was.
I will leave you to the hunt. Yes. You look capable. You might do. Come here if you will.
No. I don't want it. I returned in stuff to you. All right. Treasure boxes. What do we got? He has given us a ton of modification boxes and 500 shards. Okay. And then same thing with this. Aw, man. I mean, I'll take the modifications, but they're all green! And some of them became blue, but I want purples. Purples are important. Alright, rocks. I might as well go through this. People always have been getting on my case now in the comments, now that I've started posting the series. They're like, why aren't you opening the boxes? And it's because of that. Because it's gonna fill up my inventory. Usually with junk. Usually with things I can't, like, immediately use. Look at this. Or just shards. We haven't gotten, like, weapons or anything from these. I wish we could. But I don't think it's just... I don't think it's a possibility. But you know what? It's a good thing we're in the city. Because we have tons of merchants to sell to. Hello, merchant. Can I finally buy the Shadow Rattler? Yeah, I do have the necessary items. Alright. I'm gonna grab this. We're not gonna equip it. I don't think I'll ever use it. Close range bolt gun fires multiple projectiles with each shot and is best used when accuracy is not as important as landing multiple hits. It doesn't look like it does too much damage, although we will see. Here they are shooting at a Ravager. Actually, I don't know. Is that a Ravager or a Sawtooth? I think that's a Sawtooth. But apparently it has, let's see, shock ammo and freeze ammo. That might not be so bad then. But like it says, it's best used when accuracy is not as important as landing multiple hits. Which I don't know how many times that's going to happen. Okay, what else can I get? We have all these different armors, but that we don't really care for them. We've been wearing the Nora Protector heavy armor for a while. Okay, let me go through and start selling these items. Ooh, you know we can buy a golden fast pack. Let me sell some items and then we'll be good. Oh, you know what? Looking at this, so beforehand I thought that maybe we were having to buy the previous items to use them for tutorials, but I think I was wrong. Because we have all three tutorials for the Shadow, or for the Shadow Rattler, Karja Rattler, Normal Rattler. Huh. Whereas everything else, I know we never... I don't know. I feel like I'm still missing something, but again, I could be wrong. We'll shift our thoughts. I think we do have every single tutorial finished after this. We're well learned! We just have to kill three humans, shock three robots, and freeze three robots. But that's for later. Do we still have the other mission for checking out the lodge? Yes, we do. I want to go in there and I want them to be like, oh, you have literally finished every hunting ground out there. I have no idea what else you could possibly want from us. Okay, I still have tons of things to go through. Jesus. I really wish that we could have had more capacity. It's ridiculous that it capped out at 100. It should have been more like 120 or 150. Because I don't want to get rid of a lot of these items. Because I never know if I'm gonna need them in some other portion. They don't really have anything in the game to alleviate my worries. Like, they don't have anything at the bottom going, can craft shadow upgrade number 5, then you still haven't made it yet. They don't have anything like that in-game, and so that makes you go, oh, I need to keep it. And so because I'm a massive hoarder, and because there's no in-game system to confirm or deny if I still need these items, I don't get rid of them. And then the other half of my inventory is taken up by items that I can craft into my ammunition. And sometimes I burn through a ton of ammo. And so I never want to really, like, get rid of anything. I have been trying. So, like, metal vessels or chill water, I just sold a few stacks of those. But it's not enough. It's not enough, because I'm never gonna get rid of my echo shells, because those have been a little bit harder to get. Metal burn is obviously a lot on the lower side in comparison to everything else. So it's just like, one more upgrade. One more upgrade, and I wouldn't have to do this as much. But I guess their system is working well if it makes me have to run back and forth, right? If I had an infinite amount of capacity, then I wouldn't have to worry about it anyways. Which defeats the purpose of the system anyways. Okay. Let's see what I have to modify, and then I think we'll start selling some of my modifications as well. So, Shadow Rattler. We can slap some damage upgrades on it. I think I have a lot of high damage ones already here. So we'll just do that. Damage! 36% damage! 34% damage! And fire? No, that's stupid. Tear! Might be interesting. 43% tear. Although maybe I can stick that on my sharp shot bow. Tear. Oh boy. That would do a lot. That would do a crazy amount. 14 for my precision arrow and 48 for everything else. That would be great. Or I could slap that onto my hunter bow because sometimes we need a lot more tear. Yeah. Okay. I'll just stick it on the Rattler. We can do some extra damage. I think we're gonna sell everything that's blue. Because at this point, all I care about is everything that's purple. Hey again, viewers. Thank you for watching through this video. If you enjoyed it, please let me know down below in the comments. And as a mandatory reminder, this game was provided to me for free by PlayStation. Thank you very much, PlayStation, and again, thank you, viewers.